slump buster haircut?
I don't know, but we want to know. No, I don't. I'm not superstitious. I don't do it because of it. It's just I've been rocking the braids, and every time I take them off, it's like, damn, my hair is long. And I asked my wife, I asked my sister, my mom, and I got a couple of yes and no's. And then I asked Alan and Edgar, and we call it the Edgar now. So I did the Edgar today. So, yeah, no, we won an out today. So it feels lighter. I don't know if that's a thing, but I feel lighter. So.